Tasks in ArcGIS Pro, Batch Processing. GIS projects often involve the use of a geoprocessing tool across multiple input datasets or with different parameter settings. Batch processing allows you to easily run a tool multiple times without having to perform each operation manually. In this example, we are going to clip several input features to the confines of our study area using a tool called Batch Clip. Once you have imported all of the data to your contents pane, select Analysis and then Tools. Search for Clip. Right-click on the tool and select Batch. If you right-click on a tool and the Batch option does not appear, there is no batch version of said tool available. Now select a batch parameter. This will define which part of the clipping process you want to conduct in batch quantities. In this example, we want to clip multiple input features rather than clip an input feature multiple times. So, our batch parameter will be input features. We will allow this batch tool to remain temporary, but you can save the tool for future use if you so desire. If you will be conducting the process on a large quantity of data, you may not want it to populate your map during the process to save on processing power or to avoid having many layers appear on your map at once. To do this, uncheck the Add Output Datasets to an Open Map option. Select Next. Now, input your batch input features. To do this efficiently, select the drop-down arrow next to the Batch Input Features title and select all relevant features. You can also click the Toggle All Checkboxes icon and select Add. Next, define your clip feature and give it a descriptive name and file directory. Select Run. Your batch clip will generate. You can experiment with other batch tools as well, such as Batch Add Field or Batch Reclassify. For more tutorials on ArcGIS Pro, visit the UTM Library's ArcGIS Pro playlist.